Okay.
So here we are at the, what is this called again, this rock? Or this valley?
Honeybee Canyon.
Honeybee Canyon. So what we got here is a petroglyph of an owl. And we could have, it looks like a person maybe. It's kind of hard for me to see. There's another person. It could be representative of hunting or something. The spirals could represent the sun, the moon. Nobody's really sure. So here's a good example of petroglyphs here in Honeybee Valley or Canyon. And we got a couple on the other side. There's a bunch of stuff here, but we got a couple spirals. And that's it. We got a beautiful scenery out there, the Catalina Mountains. And me and my pals here are gonna have to turn around and start heading out. So go ahead, do a flip around, show who we got here. He probably don't want to be on there. So that's it.
That's what he's jumping over.
And here's the guy holding the camera. Chig. All right, guys, let's get out of here.